Thank you so much, Father. Thank you for all that you do. We lift this service up before you right now. We pray that it does please you and glorify you. We pray that, Father, as we lift up your name and that your Holy Spirit would come upon us and anoint each one of us, that any word that is spoken or any song that is sung, anything that happens is anointed by you, Father. All the ears and the hearts of each one of us is anointed and ready and willing to move and be convicted by your Holy Spirit for whichever way you want us to go. We thank you for what you have done in our lives and what you will continue to do as we seek you, your Son, Jesus Christ, in whose name we pray. Amen. Please stand with me as we say the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag
of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
I pledge allegiance to the Christian flag, and to the Savior, the kingdom it stands,
one Savior, crucified, risen, and coming again, with life, liberty, for all who believe.
Amen. Please stay standing as we sing. I'll get it out eventually.
When the beat